Hi everybody, today we're going to make a hair scrunchie. It's a super quick project, brilliant for stash busting. All you need is a cheap hairband, any hairband, I've got stacks of them. Some yarn, about 30 grams, I'd say double knit or lighter, you don't want anything too chunky. I've gone for a slightly smaller hook than we usually use for this yarn. This is a 3.5 for double knit. So let's get started. First of all, make a slip knot. I'm going to create 10 foundation single crochet stitches. Don't do foundation single crochet. There is a tutorial you can watch on my channel, or you can just chain to 11 and then single crochet in each of the 10 stitches, so skip the first chain. Of 10, and what we're going to do, we're going to join that together with a slip stitch, and then we're going to continue to work in a spiral, but we're going to work in half double crochets from now. It's key you don't twist your chain here as well. So I'm going to just slip stitch into the first. I'm just going to chain one just to get started, and then we're just going to work around in half double crochets. And all I'm going to do is just continue. I'm going to skip that, that was my chain from the first join. So I'm just going to continue working in the round. After I've done a few on this second round, the end and just sew that in. Carry on working in the round. Once you start to work up, it starts to get a little bit fiddly, and you just need to keep turning the band to work round and try and keep it straight. You get into a rhythm. Point you'll get to a stage where the two ends start to meet, but to give it stretch you obviously need to keep going, so you can just start to rustle it up so you've got a bit of room to work with. Just keep going and keep going until it reaches the level of ruffle that you're looking for. See, it's starting to resemble a scrunchie. The way to tell, I think, if you've finished, is to give it its full stretch and just check that it's covered. So I think I probably need about 5 or 6 more rows and then I'm done. What we need to do, we chop it off using leaving a long tail, and then we just sew the last row to the first row and get the needle threaded. We have a visitor. Thank you. So, I'm going to test it out.